The idea of the cafe started during the Corona lockdown period, trying to create some positivity all around. We selected a very nice place where the ambience is good. There's a little bit of the outdoors element to it, and we took down the most basic of what you require during the monsoon period, that is coffee. We stripped it down to the most basic of essentials and built everything around it. We got in small events that we have every week, where some kind of talent show, some kind of performances, some kind of networking happens, and people take that back and add some quality, add some flavor to their life. What do you need when you are having coffee? Question number one, you need a very nice place to have taste the coffee in. Check. You need a couple of books that you want to read. Check. You would want a place where you could interact and you could network with a lot of people. This is a place which aims to bring in people from all walks of life. People who are looking for the most elite of experiences, hence the Rage coffee that we source from Ethiopia, or some of the most basic of experiences, which is the cutting chai or the filter coffee that you get over here. So you want to bring in these two extremes and try to find the sweet spot. Since it's Manipal, a lot of people would like to smoke with their coffee, which is why we kept a separate area for a smoking zone where they can, enjoy the infamous chai sutta. We want this place to be more than a coffee shop. We want this place to be a hub for people to come in and interact and, make something out of themselves. So we introduced this area, which is called the entrepreneur's table, where people can come, people can meet other people, people can interact and share their ideas, and we'll find interested people to bolster their idea and make something out of it. I'm happy to say that in this short period that we've been active, already two initiators have started and are running with quite some ferocity, and you'll be hearing more about them soon. So come to the coffee shop. It's IPL time. We have a fantastic TV, and we have in the evenings we have a huge community here looking at the matches and clapping. We have a nice parking area where you can keep your cars or bikes or whatever, and then spend the next 3-4 hours here watching the match. We plan to create a huge movement of youth that are going to go out and do something out there. The coffee shop is built with this concept of being health conscious, being healthy, being privy to public health concerns. Mental health is something that we need to look at very closely and give all the support possible to anybody, whether they are affected or not. So make this place your happiness cafe, make this place your happy place. Join our happy club, join our house of words, interact with people, have a bite to eat, have a sip of coffee, spend some time here every day, and spread some positivity.